Hey, you didn't see a little scoundrel come running through here, did you? We're after one, and I'm fairly sure he came this way.
What was he wearing?
He had a black hat on, short little guy.
Thing is, nobody's passed this way at all. The only thing that did look like some kind of animal. A raccoon? Maybe a badger? Couldn't say for sure. You sure you didn't mistake that animal for your criminal?
Aw, come on! Forget it.
Told those morons to give it a rest. But they don't. They just keep sending more. Such a pain in my... You one of them Nightjar cronies?
No.
Of course not. There's something different about you. But I'd say you're in the same line of work. The name's Black Hat Badger. What's yours? Real sociable one, aren't we? First this stubborn lot, now a down-in-the-dump shinobi, and then those Ashina boys raising hell outside. Could this day get any better?
You're a fugitive.
Something like that, sure. By the by, I'm a little out of pocket these days. Got the goods, but no one to sell them to. Been waiting for someone like you to show up. Well, I'll be here, raking in the profits. Come back anytime you like. This here dive ain't half bad. Got clientele coming in left and right. All are welcome. Well, as long as they got the cash. Now, if you ask me, this iron-ribbed fan has your name written all over it. With this, you won't pay arrows or bullets no heed. You never know. It might even hold against cannon fire. So long. Well, that's that. Thanks to you. Enough to thinking I made.
Where to?
Senpo Temple up on Mount Kongo. There's all sorts of rats around here these days. Got a feeling things are gonna get real ugly real soon. So, it's about time I tied up some loose ends. In other words, I'm closing. I got some business to take care of at Senpo Temple. Take care of yourself, you hear?
What is it?